Congratulations, Sophia. Now let's talk Mepe. Each year, ASB chooses a theme and requirement for a 15-minute skit. Then each grade's class officers organize their respective class and write a script and practice leading up to this event. For this particular year, the theme is Star Wars. The required elements for each skit this year include one theme-related prop, one pun, followed by a put-em-on-the-drum, at least one live musical performance, one choreographed dance number, at least one unique challenge as agreed upon by ASD. It must at some point incorporate Star Wars-themed music. Elements of the skit must include audience participation, one staff member, not more than one staff member can be in the skit, and a student from a different grade must be in the skit. And remember, this is a cutthroat competition. Only one skit will be a classic, remembered for eternity. The other three remaining skits will be decimated into oblivion. There are four judges looking at these required elements, as well as musical talent, advanced number, quality of acting, and other categories. We will now introduce your four judges. First up, from the math department, Mr. Hugh Lee. Next up, from the social studies department, the man, the myth, the legend, Mr. Moore.
Yeah, J-Bo!
Our third judge, our retiring athletic department admin, Mrs. Frankovic. And our final judge and retiring counselor, Mrs. Hahn. Now let's get things started. Mepe 2018 begins after the short commercial break of Atlas Worldwide. Wait, there's no commercial. You guys are $5,000 in the hole? I wasn't supposed to say that. I hate you. Maybe if you got enough views on SoundCloud and make enough money, it wouldn't matter. Anyways, let's get into those skits. Let's hear for your freshmen, or as Justin Trudeau would say, fresh people, performing in search for your new suit. Performing a search for a new Sith Lord. Let's go.
Time.
these people are good. The Supreme Leader will be so proud of us if we manage to pull this off.
Okay, looks like first up on our list is...
Rexy and Yersi, silent guardians of the wills who have taken an oath of silence. Here they are to demonstrate their dark arts abilities by painting an image of the late Jabba the Hutt.
Are you ready? Three, two, one, begin!
Okay. It looks like this might take a while. How about we head on to our next contestant? We'll come back to you later. Next up, we have Saya Bibble, who will be performing some space-themed stand-up.
Tonight, my comedy is gonna be on the light side of things. Here's a classic. Why did Anakin Skywalker cross the road? To get to the dark side. Alright, here's one of my favorites. Why is Yoda such a good gardener? Because he has a green thumb. One more, I don't know, I think I can't win. Why did the one?
No, no. Enough of that! Good try. Good try, Sarah.
Let's go to our next contestant. Melee is performing to Come Home by One Republic.
Can't
opinion first, though. Whoever becomes your apprentice is going to be running the entire galaxy.
Yeah, why don't we ask the people directly?
Seriously? Oh, fine.
Audience, when I hover over each contender, give up as much noise as you can for who you think should be the next Sith Lord.
For this amazing opportunity, because it's given me enough time to infiltrate this filthy Sith thing. Luke, Leia, get her out of here!